can't do Aikido without you or, you know, the other people. So I'm very appreciative of people, you know, just coming and train. So I can get thrown people, you know, so.